Good morning, Soul Surfers, Gaia Guardians, and Lunar Lovers. Today's 10-minute guided meditation will be dedicated to peace and aloha. Relax and clear your mind. Become aware of your breathing. As you inhale through the nose, feel love pour into your heart and lungs. Hold for a moment. Let that love permeate your body. Exhale through the mouth and picture that love light spreading out into the minds of humanity. Picture the whole of human consciousness unified and functioning as one entity. You have qualified your intent with love. Now, become aware of any unloving thoughts that may arise, and know that they are the collective thoughts of humankind, and replace or change them into pure love light. Be the change. Be the love. Be the light. Ignite your mental torch or lighthouse. Shine the light on the rocky shore, knowing that the storm and the night will subside and the sun will rise, evoking warmth, laughter, joy, and peace. The great cycle is ever turning, ever inching closer to its apex, its crescendo, its climax. Change is on the horizon, ushered in by the moon and rising on the wings of the phoenix. This now moment is the calm before the storm. Or the eye of the hurricane. This now moment is the aligning of the stars, the inception of a new way of thinking. As you sit in peace, stillness, and love, you are aligning to the will of the universe. Coming into harmonic resonance with the call of creation. You are tuned in and aware of the peace that waits to be recognized by humanity. All you need to do now is be still and let. Let live. Let light. Let love. And let life. Let all inclusion. Let acceptance and let tolerance. You are safe, and in truth, all is well. I love you, thank you, and bless you. Unconditional love through Christ or unity consciousness. Namaste.